My mom and I took an Amtrak train down to San Juan Capistrano, and it was such a fun experience. The ticket prices between coach and business weren't too steep, so we treated ourselves to business class, and there was so much legroom. We also got complimentary pastries, coffee, and water for the ride as soon as we got on. The SJC stop was really close to Mission San Juan Capistrano, so we bought tickets and walked around to do some sightseeing before our high tea reservation at the Tea House on Los Rios. This place was so cute. We sat outside because the weather was so nice, and the list of teas to choose from was extensive. We chose the Victorian tea experience, which included mimosas, salad, soup, a delicious scone, and 6 small sandwiches before ending with some dessert. We took some pictures at the tea house, and we walked back to the Amtrak station just in time for a ride back home. If you're looking for something fun to do in OC and you don't want to drive, I'd highly recommend checking out Amtrak and all the different routes they offer, because...